Nouakchott-Nord, Arabic, is a region in Mauritania. It comprises the three northwestern departments of Mauritania's capital city Nouakchott, Darnaim, Tayaret, and Tijouanine. The capital is at Darnaim and Nouakchott International Airport is located within its borders. Nouakchott-Nord was created on November 25, 2014 when the region of Nouakchott was split into three new regions. Its wali or governor is Mohamed Lemon Ould Mohamed Tayyab Ouladi. == References